Overseas, at least 40 people are dead and 100 others are injured in Pakistan after two trains collided into each other. The crash happened when one train derailed and was hit by the other. Moments later, it's not clear right now what caused that initial train derailment. Turning back